Hi, I'm Jacinta, and I'm in my third year of a Bachelor of Business Marketing.
Hi, I'm Jessie, and I study contemporary art, and we're both members of the Evangelical Students Christian Club on campus.
Normally throughout the year, we run our weekly Bible studies and talks, as well as plenty of social hangs and coffee catch-ups.
We also run two camps in the year, one at the start of the year to kick uni off, and one in our winter break. These are great opportunities for people to meet new people in different degrees, years, and get to know one another, build friendships, and learn from the Bible.
However, last semester things were pretty different, and we moved our weekly talks, studies, and social hangs onto Zoom and our website.
And a lot of our club members got creative in staying connected and keeping up with friendships online. And if you're anything like us, you would have been cooking and baking more than usual during these isolated times. So because of this, we started a cooking channel for our club members to submit short cooking tutorials, have some fun, and share their ISO skills.
We also had costume contests over Zoom, lots of games online, we ran an art workshop where everyone painted the sunset. And all these things made sure we're able to stay in touch as a club, support one another, and keep our club life going online.
We're now currently planning on how to do our talks, studies, and social hangs back in person in semester two, while keeping safe with social distancing and lots of hand sanitizer.
And we've got Jesus Week coming up soon, and Emma's going to tell us a little bit about this.
Hi, I'm Emma, and I'm studying graphic design. So in week four, we have a series of events called Jesus Week. We have stalls and talks, and it's just a really great opportunity for anyone to come along, and you can find out more about Christianity and about God if you have any questions. Come along.
And if you're keen to learn more, then jump on one of our social media pages, ES North Terrace on Facebook. If you see one of our blue shirts around campus, then feel free to say hey.
Okay.
So we're meant to do the thing.
Ready? One, two, three.